I tried to give him directions. I'm not sure if it's going to work. Maybe if you can come out to Fishigo up an area to Baboon Tree Loop where he is at the moment. And kind of show him where to go from there.
I mean, it's under the tree. If you're under the green tree at the bottom, you'll see it there.
Yeah, he's moving.
Right down here.
He's moving. I'll just wait patiently. Well, actually, we can move up a little bit. Chukudu, Fishigo, open area.
Jonathan, you know you were nearly run over by
it's
another.
My turn.
Yeah, it's impossible to.
What is that? Oh, elephant?
Whales.
Whale.
Just kidding.
You got more jokes.
Just kidding. No, it's a vehicle that's coming through there. The vehicle's brakes have got a lot of dust in them.
Oh,
so they make that
that's
noise.
It. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Oh, with the zebra. Wait, that's not the same.
Ryan's coming through.
Do you want to look through?
Hold on a sec.
No range again.
Standing by for you, Luke.
Confirm, Arbor, does he know where the boat is?
You get a good picture, Steph? Everybody's like, oh, okay, let's get moving.
Yeah, very cool about it, isn't it?
He's so close, he doesn't even move.
If he eats one of them, I would die. Those are
herbivores, right?
Oh.
The rhino.
They're not predators.
No. But because they are bigger and stronger, they're like
they're
elephants.
Scary.
They know it.
Yeah.
They just, they can be quite, well, they can
it's
be
just,
bullies.
It's funny to watch the baboons kind of like decide how to react.
Yeah. Is that tree in your way there, Jonathan?
No,
that's
good.
It's all right.
Well, if you want to get closer.
Yeah, we won't complain about
that. Unfortunately, no off-road for rhino.
That makes sense.
It's due to poaching. It's the illegal hunting of rhino. I mean, it's such a big thing now. And obviously, if someone was to get close to them in the bush, they'd be relaxed with us. And they want our rhino to run away, giving them a better chance of survival.
Well, this guy's not running away from us.
Got some
nah,
pictures.
He might come closer to us. That's not a problem.
Pictures.
That's his choice. So. He's a big bull, very big bull. He doesn't like these baboons.
I don't think the baboon's
covering himself, getting rid of all those ticks.
This one is huge.
Very big.
Is it two separate horns or are they linked together?
Well, you know that horn is actually loose.
Really?
You can take his horn and shake it like this. It's loose from it's not attached to the skull itself.
That's
it's just a cartilaginous
so
piece.
Because, like,
right.
You could theoretically take the horn without killing the animal.
Right.
Does.
They now believe that the true cure for cancer is deep down in the root. So when they do cut the horn off, they cut so deep that it eventually will kill the rhino.
So ridiculous. I can't believe it.
What's his eyesight like?
Rhino's eyesight not very good at all. From where he is now, he can see us.
Mm.
But let's say his sense of smell and his hearing are much better.
So he's
to you, so he heard what you said of her.
Aww. He came closer to prove me wrong.
Yeah.
He came a long way to get to us. Yeah. He was really far when you guys had him. Or I think he was.
He's quite curious.